fights for it. O'Gilney is there trying to move it up. It's to the corner. Pass comes out from Roberts. Head is stopped. And now behind the net, Sundin jumps out in front. Leaps are all over net there now. Here's a chance at the line. Big shot by Cavalier. Shoots right in. Scramble. Score. The Leafs have tied the game. And the place goes crazy. And Sundin comes through for Toronto.
Haberle won't shoot it, but he finally gets it through. And Roberts tips it, then Matt Sundin shovels the rebound in.
So we're tied. What else is new?